lot of artists and bands, legacy is important to them. You were one of today's most successful artists, now known as the P-pop Kings, and your music is generally well received. What is the legacy SB19 wants to leave in music?
Siguro yung mga messages na lang po talaga ng mga kanta namin. Kasi kami, binubuhos namin talaga yung kalooban namin dito. Mahalaga po sa amin na maiperform o mailabas through our music kung ano man yung saloobin namin. And talagang nagre-resonate yun sa mga tao, even yung mga previous songs namin katulad ng Mapa, which is very close to the hearts of all the people na talaga namang iba yung mga gabay, nagabay sa atin talagang pagbalik. Now this time, ginawa namin, naging inspirasyon namin yung bawat isa dito sa pagtatag. So, sana po talaga kung ano man yung ginagawa namin ngayon, kahit hindi nila matandaan yung mga mukha namin or yung even na yun ng SB19, but the message of our song, yun po yung pinakamahalaga po sa amin.
Thank you so much. Congratulations again.
Thank you po.
Thank you, April. And if I